A hormone binds a receptor, activating a G-protein. The G-protein's alpha subunit binds GTP and dissociates. It then binds adenylate cyclase and activates it. Active adenylate cyclase catalyzes the conversion of ATP to cAMP and pyrophosphate. cAMP activates other molecules, such as protein kinase A, by binding their regulatory subunits.